Hello, my name is Owen Boyle. I am a sophomore here at Penn College of Technology. I am in the collision repair major here in the Cal building. I'm gonna take you on a short tour of the collision repair lab. This is where the collision repair process starts right here at the front desk with John, our in-house estimator. He's also a student and a sophomore in the collision repair major. His job is to write the estimates, start the process for all of the vehicles that come into our shop. Next, we're gonna move on to our non-structural, where the second portion of our learning begins. This is the non-structural area where students learn how to do basic dent repair. Here we work on doors, fenders, hoods, anything that can get dented that's made out of sheet metal. We have to be able to remove the dents to create a flawless repair. This is the frame area where we take vehicles which are extremely damaged, straighten their frames, and prepare them for the non-structural repair area. We have state-of-the-art equipment here at Penn College. As you can see, the racks behind me, we have a couple of the vehicles which we are working on currently in class. This is our electrical repair area of the shop. This is where the students learn how to fix any electrical component in vehicles. As cars get more advanced, more electronics are put in. In accidents, the electronics get damaged. Here at Penn College, we're taught how to fix, diagnose, and replace any electrical component inside of a vehicle. This is the paint shop where we paint our vehicles. We prepare our vehicles for paint, we mask them off and move them into our state-of-the-art paint booths. We color match our colors with a waterborne paint system, which is top of the line, as well as put on a glossy clear coat finish to make every customer happy. This is our mixing room, one of our two mixing rooms. This mixing room houses our PPG Enviro base line. This is where the magic happens to get our paint color matches perfect, as well as mixing all of our clear coats and any of our undercoats. Here at Penn College, safety is a major part of our education. Not only do we want to teach you how to work on the cars correctly, we also want to teach you how to work on the vehicles safely. Not only to protect the vehicles, but also to protect yourself. I hope you enjoyed your tour here at Penn College of Technology in the Collision Repair Building. Thank you and have a great day.
Based on a foundation of programming that began in the 1960s, Pennsylvania College of Technology established its current Collision Repair Technology Associate Degree and Collision Repair Technician Certificate offerings in 1998. In 2003, the program expanded into a new facility that offers students opportunities for hands-on applied technology education in a clean, modern environment. 6 highly qualified faculty members teach collision repair courses. Students also gain a comprehensive general education, earning credits that are transferable into baccalaureate degree programs. An auto graphics class is offered as an art elective. Among the unique learning opportunities presented to Penn College collision repair students is the chance to earn credits while studying abroad, learning new techniques among industry leaders in Milan, Italy.
This past May, I went on a trip to Italy with the school. It was a 10-day study abroad trip. The first couple of days, we went to a PPG factory. We saw how they made their waterborne paints, and we moved on to the Lamborghini factory, where we saw how they produced their Lamborghinis. And then after that, we went to Ferrari Museum. Then we saw Maserati Museum, and then we finished out 3 days in Rome.
That's why it's important, center section.
My name is Roy Klinger. I am the collision repair department head. I've been here at the college for approximately 7 years. we have many different sponsors here at the college, and two of our core sponsors here at Penn College is our PPG and our DuPont refinishing companies. Both companies support the program in a 50-50 mix. What this allows is our students to not only get the industry certification where PPG comes in and does their partners in education testing, they're also able to provide many different aspects that help when they're, again, in the job market. If a student's certified as a PPG Blue Level 1 technician, they're able to help better place that student because they know of shops that are PPG certified.
With the focus being on the student, that's the nice thing, is they're able to actually have that ability to have one instructor that is strong in one area teach them his strength.
ICAR is a industry standard for collision, and they produce collision educational materials for technicians. And we use their program here as a basis for almost all of our classes. And because it's an industry accepted standard, when a technician is ICAR trained, that shows he has a certain level of accomplishment.
SkillsUSA is a state and national competition that I was in the automotive refinish category, and last year I placed first at states and then also third at nationals. This year I placed first at states and I'll be going to nationals in June.
I enjoyed this program because we actually got a very good mechanical background. It wasn't just, you know, pounding out dents and learning a paint job. We got to learn an overall about vehicles.